have to say, yeah, even sometimes it's not even about the pausing, but we noticed in season one, we would do these things in OPA to feel like a team. Like when another character was talking, two other people would high five, and we'd share a look, and we'd pass coffee to each other. We would do these things so that we moved like an organism. And when we'd watch the episode, that stuff was in the episode. Like the editors were seeing those choices. They were seeing the relationship building while somebody else was talking. And that, I think that's what's so wonderful about the show, is that everybody is bringing their A game. You know, whether it's the writers or the actors or the editors or the grips or the electrics, like everybody is wanting to make the absolute most of this moment. So it's so special to be a part of that and to get to do it for another year, thanks to you guys.
Very busy lately.
That's one word for it.
How's that for you? Are you enjoying exploring this other side of the president?
It didn't last very long, but it was fun. It was fun. let me just point out, he is divorced.
We actually tallied through how many sexual partners each character has had.
Because she's had a lot.
Yeah, but guess who's had more?
I hope they beat you just this past episode.
And listen, I don't judge me about that. I said this on Twitter. I think slut shaming is wrong. No. I don't believe in it. Anything to make fun of Tony Goldman. So, his case, blood shaming might be okay. My favorite character on the show right now is Susan Ross. Yeah. But I feel like I might want to be George.
I'm gonna go with Melly Grant. When I give her direction or my thoughts about something, she's like, "Yeah, right." Or I'm talking and I get very enthusiastic, she's like,
"Oh." So there's a lot of respect now.
A lot of respect.
If she's standing behind you and you're talking to me, she's like,
"But it's all fine because I know she loves me." So we're good.
It's true.
Did you ask that question?
No, but I was going to. I couldn't see you.
They're both great directors. They are very lucky. And it's actually really special. Close your ears, Tony.
It's everything. It's a new world.
I love you too. I'm in love with you too.
So we're in this together.
We're in this. Charlotte is very helpful and informative.
Little darling, it's been a long, cold and long winter. Little darling, it feels like years.
What happens now?
Here comes the sun. Whatever we want.
I watch for you. My whole life is you. I can't breathe because I'm waiting for you. You own me. You control me. I belong to you.
You own me. You control me. I belong to you. You think I don't want to be a better man? You think that I don't want to dedicate myself to my marriage? You don't think I want to be honorable to be the man that you voted for? I love you. I'm in love with you. You're the love of my life. My every feeling is controlled by the look on your face. I can't breathe without you. I can't sleep without you. I wait for you. I watch for you. I exist for you. If I could escape all of this and run away with you, there's no Sally or Thomas here. You're nobody's victim, Liv. I belong to you. We're in this together.